Display accommodations. On the iPad and other iOS devices, you can use the display accommodations found in settings to adjust the appearance of the display. Here's one example where I'm using the Invert Colors feature to provide a higher contrast display. You'll find display accommodations under Settings, then General, Accessibility, and you'll find display accommodations under Vision. Here you can start with Invert Colors. This allows you to invert the colors for more contrast. There's a Classic Invert Colors feature. To see how this works, I'm going to exit out to the home screen. And you'll notice with this option that the images are also inverted along with the text. And sometimes that's not what you want, because there may be some text inside the image or other details that you may not be able to see as well. In iOS 11, you can now also enable a Smart Invert option. And what that does is it leaves the images alone, so it just affects the text. This is great because now you can see the details in the images a lot better. I'll go ahead and turn that off. There are other display accommodations in here. Under color filters, there are a number of filters for color blindness. You can also enable a grayscale option that gets rid of all the color. And then all the way at the bottom, you can enable a color tint. And for that color tint, you can choose different hue for the color filter that will be applied, as well as how intense it is. I'll go ahead and turn that off for now. The final option here is to reduce the white point, and this will dim the display so that the colors are not as bright and intense. So again, with the display accommodations, you can customize the appearance. And in addition to those settings that are found on the display accommodations, you can also enable larger text. This is different from the larger text option that's found under display and brightness, because here you can enable larger accessibility sizes. And this will add more flexibility, because you can go even higher with the text size. This is part of a feature called dynamic type. Not all apps will support dynamic type. In general, you'll find support for this feature to be best with Apple apps, while it will vary with third-party ones. And in here, you can also enable bold text. And a note about bold text is that whenever you change that option, you will have to restart the interface for the changes to take effect. So there's lots of options here for how you can customize the appearance of the display to match your needs for visual accommodations.